Diana, it's wonderful. Thanks to all your efforts around the world, and particularly here in Southeast Asia as well, the Ageloc brand has become a $5 billion brand. So give yourself a clap. It's so good. When we started on this journey for Ageloc 5 to 6 years ago, we never knew that at that time whether it's going to be a tremendous success. But I think you have proven it, and our science has proven that we can actually use this approach to produce wonderful anti-aging products. And obviously the latest example of this Ageloc approach is Ageloc Youthspan. And forgive me if I change the name sometimes, because this is one product that comes with many names. It's Youthspan here, it's Wisespan in Singapore, it's Youth in the States, so it keeps changing. But rest assured, it's one and the same product. It's just because of government regulations that we use a slightly different name in a particular market. So, just to remind you, when you look at most of the other competitors, the traditional approach to anti-aging is very old-fashioned. It's really sort of, they're really not very hip. They use this, you know, approach to merely cover up the signs or the symptoms of aging. So we've been there, we've done that, and Ageloc is truly a wonderful and differentiated approach, because now what you're looking at with the Ageloc approach is the ability to address the sources of aging. And because of this profound impact at that level in the body, we are able to produce these Ageloc anti-aging products. And obviously when you are using Youthspan or the Wisespan product, you are beginning to appreciate where those benefits are coming from. The science behind it, it took us more than 5 years to really develop that Youthspan product. So looking at what we do with Ageloc, as I say, is drilling down to these sources of aging. And when you do that, you will be able to make a wonderful and meaningful anti-aging product. Most companies out there in our competitive space, they don't, even up to today, they're not using that kind of approach. And it's somewhat disappointing to me in a way, but surprising nonetheless that they're not able to adopt this approach. And that is really because Ageloc is based on 30 years of anti-aging knowledge to be able to get an approach going. Now I'm going to boast a bit about the scientist world, because this is almost, rather than boasting to all of you, is to us the validation of what we do with our products and the science behind it. And that is, we are able to share this kind of scientific data, not just with all of you, but with our fellow scientists as well. And when we do that, you know, that's an expert group of people listening and trying to understand your Ageloc science. And when you get it published, that is a demonstration that our science is validated, that our science is credible. And that's important, because when we go around the world presenting in these kind of conferences, you know, we've done more than 30 and so on and so forth, these publications and these presentations allow us to make sure that when we finally give the data to government reviewers and people like that, that we are able to tell them that our science has been validated. Very few companies can actually say that. And importantly, once we launch the product, we get a lot of awards, and some of them are listed here. Down there, we are listed on the personal care side. Some of our products have won a lot of design awards around the world, and you know, we have been noted for our innovative approach, so therefore we win this kind of big innovation awards as well. So altogether, in aggregate, when you look at it, I'm hoping it gives you a sense that what we do in NewScape, as far as product development is concerned, is to make sure we give you products that can sustain your business. More than anything else, we want to make sure that these products will never ever embarrass any one of you when you bring this product to customers and consumers around the world. So that is our promise, and that's our commitment. When you look at validation of science, you would like to have an advisory board. And once again, these are some of the world's most famous scientists and all professors in this world of nutrition and genetics. And we use and we leverage off their expertise to make sure that things like Ageloc and heat maps and gene expression, some of the words that they really truly understand, that they'll give us a thumbs up and saying that, yeah, the science is good, and you most likely can use that type of science to produce wonderful anti-aging products. So another step in our validation. I've mentioned to you, and you've heard about this company called LifeGen that we bought in 2011. Frankly, the reason why we bought that company is because of all of you. We want to make sure that that database and the knowledge that is within LifeGen, that knowledge is going to be only available to Nu Skin scientists. And that is why we now have exclusive ownership of this one of the largest anti-aging gene expression knowledge in the world. And knowledge is power, you have heard often. And clearly, what this database allows us to do, or allows the scientists to do, is to make sure that only we in Nu Skin can bring you the Ageloc type products. So that's value in that kind of area. Some of you, when you follow the internet and when you're in the world of business, you're beginning to understand, sort of come across this concept that is called big data. Like Google is using a lot of their big data to analyze what you search for so that they're able to target a particular audience, right? There's value in that big data. Facebook, every time you post something on Facebook, that is being deposited into the Facebook big data database, and so on and so forth. With us in Nu Skin, with the product and with all this gene expression that we do, we generate similarly billions of data points. And all these points together, up to today, over the last 6 years, we have accumulated over 500 million data points. That is beginning to emerge to be of value to us, because then we can use big data analytical tools to mine the data to see what the future is going to look like. And only we can see the future. Because, as I mentioned to you, nobody has this database that is exclusive to us. So only we can mine the database. Nobody else. So let's talk a bit about this product. It's a fascinating product. In Malaysia, you call it Newsman. And it's perhaps, I think at this point in time, our most advanced anti-aging supplement. Now, sometimes when you come across the phrase anti-aging, I'm not quite sure perhaps in Southeast Asia, it doesn't mean something, but in US, sometimes it can be confusing because the young folks, and I'm referring to the millennial group, okay? Those 20 to 35 age group, that is known as the millennials. Now, when you talk anti-aging to those guys or gals, sometimes I get a negative response or they sort of look disinterested. The reason is because when I say anti-aging, many of those folks think that is a product for my grandmother. That product is for old people because they are old. Well, not necessarily, because I want to make sure that the young millennials in our world, that when you go out and talk about Newspan, this product is all about preserving your youth. So it is, in fact, not just an anti-aging product, but it is a youth-preserving product. And that's an important thing to remember. This is the first time ever that we have produced an Ageloc product that can really truly protect the whole body. So that's really good. The second thing about this product that is so unusual is that unlike any of our previous Ageloc products, the ingredients that we have formulated and put into this product, you can't get it in any diet. I don't care what you eat, whether it's a healthy diet or whether it's a great diet, it really doesn't matter, because these are ingredients you will never, ever find, even in the healthiest diet. So what that means is, this is a product that all of us should, and in fact, must take. So this is important to remember. None of these ingredients will you be able to find even in the healthiest diet. So take this product to have regularly to achieve maximum benefits. And it's a consistent dosing, right? And the reason why I show you that little capsule, even the capsule is made out of special technology. This is the first time ever we are able to take a liquid ingredient or an oily ingredient and put it together with powder ingredients in the same capsule, so that you have fewer capsules to take, and this is what we call the lead cap, and this capsule is unique, and in fact, I think, as of now, this is the first time that this technology has been used in our supplement industry. So, it's great. Now, I don't want you to sort of think about it and say, okay, your span is all about living longer. That is less important to me personally than to be able to live younger, longer. That's the important thing about your span. It is not to say that you can live longer, but it's actually giving you a much better quality of life throughout your lifespan. So this is simply represented on this graph. When you look at it ordinarily, your quality of life goes down as you get older. All right? So, in other words, as you get older, it just seems that you can't do a lot of the stuff. And your quality of life suffers, and things that you loved to do when you were younger are things that you cannot do now. By contrast, when you're taking your span, you extend that ability to do the things that you love. All right? So this is something related to what I call the quality of life. Now, what you appreciate as far as quality of life is concerned will vary from person to person. So some of you may get benefits out of your span that could very well be entirely different from another person. That's okay, because your quality of life, as far as you feel that is the most impactful, are the things that you would experience after taking your span. So this is a very unusual feature. And that is because of this gene expression sign. And I won't go into describing all these gene expression signs to you, because sometimes even I get bored with all the signs, because it takes so much effort to really get all these gene expression studies conducted. But nonetheless, what we have shown from our scientific studies is the fact that it is the source of aging. When there is bad things happening at the gene expression level, all those six mechanisms, those are age-preserving or youth-preserving mechanisms. You know, Angela Masseloudis would tell you these are called aging defense mechanisms. Same thing. Right. What you need to know is that these six mechanisms we find are perhaps the most important mechanisms to defend your body from aging prematurely. And because of youthspan having such a positive impact on those six systems, you know, against these environmental factors, this is what happens. When all these environmental factors that we are exposed to, regardless of whether it's sunlight, pollution, your lifestyle habits, whatever, those things, the reason why they're bad for the body is because they slow down these mechanisms. So for intensive purposes, what we're really doing reduce fat is to build a shield throughout your body so that it can shield you or it can protect you more effectively against these external factors. That's really the beauty of used fat. And that's why we're seeing so many wonderful positive results after taking used fat, is because of that shield protection. So, let me show you this youth preservation. Let's go. Okay, this is a brain. If you don't recognize your own brain, that's what it looks like. If I crack open your skull, that's what it looks like. Some of you eat brain, I know that. But not human brain. Now, this brain, we can examine brain nowadays with this new technology that we call functional MRI. You don't have to worry. It's this big machine that you find in every hospital. And they put the whole brain, your whole body inside it, and you can measure the activity of the brain without cracking your skull open. It's non-invasive. So we decided to use this method to look and see what happens after use back. Non-invasive. So we can test the person. We can measure brain activity now by simply asking that person several questions. Like, how many wives do you have? We want to trick him sometimes, but simple questions. And immediately the brain starts to change. And we can see it on the scan, on a computer screen. All right? So these are computer screen pictures of a particular person when his brain is reacting to several questions. It's only one brain. If you look at it carefully, the top two are pictures from the front. The middle two are pictures of the brain from the side, and the final two at the bottom is from the bottom. You can scan the whole brain from different angles. Because we wanted to see all the different brain activities from whatever camera angle. The left panel is after looking at the person before taking use span. The right panel is the one after 2 months of use span. And I'm hoping you can see, even in the bright lights, that the area of the brain that has a lot of activity is much larger after taking use span. So clearly, use span is doing something positive in the brain. It is increasing brain activity, and so that person responding to the same identical question, the brain is responding much better. Now, don't go home and think that use span can make a stupid person clever. If you're stupid, you would be stupid. So, we have no data along those lines yet. It's just that it will make your brain more active, and what that really means is that we can focus better on whatever activity that you're doing. So that's a good thing. And we're going to analyze this data. This is the first time ever that any supplement that has been scientifically studied in a clinical study to be able to see these kind of positive changes. Okay? So, you all know about a biophotonic scanner and how to use it to measure antioxidant. Once again, non-invasively. And these are just very quick results that we've taken. So, when you look at after use fat over a period of 12 weeks, you can see a very good increase in antioxidant protection. So once again, use fat is also an antioxidant type product that will improve that antioxidant status in the body. And it's a good thing, so you have a double impact with use fat in addition to the brain activity and total systemic defense protection. You also have the antioxidant property as well. Every time I look at this picture, I have no idea why the guy is upside down and the woman is looking at the guy asking the question, is this an idiot I'm going to marry? So, the whole point of this picture is to show you all the different benefits, all the way from the eyes, to the joints, to your immune system, you spend is going to have an impact. No problem, right? So all together, in aggregate, when you think of it that way, that is why we say that you spend can give you total body protection. That's a simple thing. Wonderful product. Hopefully, I think I've been hearing a lot of testimonials from all of you, and you know, I hope you continue to enjoy it and be able to introduce the product to many, many people when it's fully launched in this particular region very soon. So that little machine on the right, just a few words, it's going to come here, don't worry, it will. That's the Ageloc Me customized skincare system. Once again, this is innovation at its best. This is the first time that you can actually get a smart machine like this to customize skincare for each and every one of you. Right. So this is going to come. I won't talk much about it until it's fully launched here. But once again, you can see, as far as new skin is concerned, our question is, in order for you to sustain your business, we're going to keep on renewing the business opportunity with these kinds of innovative products, so you have a compelling story to tell behind the product, and with, you know, a lot of optimism, that kind of innovative product will help and drive your business opportunity to the next level. That's our hope. And more or less, I guess, when you ask a scientist, that's what we do. And in Chinese, I guess, that's our 梦想, 对吗? The future is not tomorrow, the future is today. You're celebrating the future today, and that is what we do. And are you all ready to do that?
Yes.
You sure? You're pretty, oh, you're so quiet. I think David and Chu, you want you to be much louder than that.